benchmarking on the Oneplus 2. Actually, I'm running a kernel. It is AK kernel. It's a very famous kernel for the Oneplus 2, and it's very stable. Here, as you can see, the kernel is AK kernel version 1. Yeah, so I'll be doing two benchmarks. So one is the Antutu benchmark, and the other is the Geekbench. So let's start with the Antutu benchmark. Yeah, so as you can see here, my phone gets 46728, but the original kernel of the Oneplus 2, I was getting lower than this value. So that's why I shift to AK kernel. Yeah, so now let's try the Geekbench. Yes, so in the Geekbench 3, I'm getting a single core score of 759 and a multi-core score of 2507. Yeah, so this is not quite bad, but it's not the best also. Yeah, so guys, thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment on this video. Please subscribe to my channel.